Hello, this is Bern, and on today's episode, I'm going to be sharing with you one seemingly harmless mistake you may be making that is keeping you single way longer than you need to be. So stick around. Hello, this is Bern. Welcome to your greatlifetoyou.com. Today's another edition of Get the Love You Crave, and on today's episode, I'm going to be focusing on a mistake a lot of women make. You might be making this mistake and causing yourself to be unnecessarily single for months and months, even years. So before I start with my topic, let me just remind you that what I'll be sharing today is a snapshot of a bigger masterclass that I've recorded for you. It's absolutely free. You can click on the description of this video or click somewhere on your screen here. You can start watching it immediately. Just enter your name and email. And it's gonna take you much more in depth into what I'm covering today. But for right now, let's get started. Let me ask you a question. Can you be sort of pregnant? Yes or no? You're probably gonna look at me and say, Bern, are you full of shit? No, you can't. You can be pregnant or you can be non-pregnant. It's a zero and one, it's a binary thing. Well, you would think that if you're so clear on telling me you cannot be sort of pregnant, you can be pregnant or not pregnant, that when I ask a lot of women who are smart, intelligent, and courageous, are you with a man? And they reply to me, whether it's complicated or sort of. It's not sort of, and it's not complicated, okay? Here's the situation. If you have ended that relationship, okay, and the guy that you were with is not the right guy for you, he can't commit, he doesn't want to commit, and you want commitment, or you're different, or your families clash, and you want different things in life, but you're still lingering around, you're still connecting with them, you're still living your life, or worse, having sex with them, you know, and getting all confused and going through ups and downs and Romeo and Juliet roller coasters. If that's what you're going through, do not tell yourself that you're sort of with someone. You are with them. Now, you might be with them and wasting your time. It's better for you to say, you know what, I'm with the wrong dude. I am with someone. He's the wrong guy for me. I'm wasting my fucking time, but I'm with him. It's better for you to say that than to say it's complicated. There's nothing complicated about it. It's very simple. Now, I'm not saying it's easy to get out of it, but it's pretty simple. You are with a guy that you are in a relationship with, or you're not with a guy, or you're dating and you're connecting with other dudes. So if you find yourself in a situation where you should have ended it, where you should not be connecting with a dude, where you shouldn't be friends, because if you're friends, but you have some kind of benefit. You want to be the girlfriend and you're the friend with benefits and you've settled for that kind of stuff. I'm going to ask you right now to stop the lies. Stop telling yourself that you're kind of with someone. Accept that you're with him and that you're not getting what you want and that you're experiencing misery in love, because that's going to cause you to recognize that you need to make a shift. So long as you tell yourself the white little lie that you're not with a dude when you really are, your heart, your time, your energy is with them, you really can move forward and open the doors to something much bigger. Hope this makes sense to you. Hope this wakes you up to a new reality and hope this allows you to, if you're telling yourself this bullshit that you're kind of with someone or it's complicated, that you don't complicate it and that you do the right thing for you and for him. If you find this helpful, useful, insightful, I'm gonna ask you to do three things. Number one, click like on my video. Number two, subscribe to my channel. Click on the little bell so that you can see and not miss out any videos as they come out. But also on the description of this video, as I mentioned at the beginning or somewhere on your screen here, you should be able to see a link that allows you to sign up to a free masterclass I've created that will go much more in depth into how you can create the relationship you want with an awesome man for you. Thank you so much for allowing me to connect with you. Thank you for listening to my rant and thank you for being courageous and being self-honest with yourself. Talk to you soon.